Round two. Fight.
KO.
Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Asuka Kazama. Round one, fight. Round two, fight. KO. Round four.
fight.
Just got in, so it should be in there. I'll give the headset back to Kitty, who should be commentating on that one.
Can you hear me, Mr. Chu? Oh, the game is too loud. Okay. What? Yeah, I'm streaming it. Yes, please do.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hello, can you hear me? Trying to commentate here, but if you can't hear me, it's gonna be pointless, right? Hello. Let's see. Well, this is a silent moment in the game anyway, right? Yeah, there you go. Okay, you can hear me. Alright, here we go. Main event.
Fight.
Oh, I'm gonna change the gamer tag, sorry. Musashi. There we go. And they come in both hot here. Very good, alright. Excellent. Thank you for entering. Okay.
Round two.
Here we go. Second round here. Let me actually put a label on these. First to five, as usual. First match. Is the game volume better now? Alright, going in. They're one for one so far, and just like last time, they're both going at it without too much defense. They're pure offense on this one. And it looks like Billy Club Patriots at the second round. They're going into their fourth round, because it's just one round. So it looks like we... Billy Club Patriot is about to take his third round right now. Block that Rager from Musashi, but Musashi coming back with a grab. Shujin Doji said the same thing. Yeah, so is, I think Shujin Doji is too, but he's got to show up to the locals for that. And the first match just goes to Billy Coast. does go to Bellicose. Oh, let me skip my match. There we go. And we're going into the second match now. Let's see here. Put that in there. Watch this action right now. We'll see. We'll see. Bellicosa was very anxious for this match, so we'll see what happens here.
Get ready for the next battle.
Let me fix where that, where this one is. Nope, still not centered. Nope. Alright, I think that's good. Maybe need to make them smaller, but here we go again for game two. Bellicose Patriot has the first win. But Musashi can still catch up. We'll see how quick he is to learn Bellicose's moves and react to them.
Round one.
Let's find out how this goes. Oh, and they're falling through the ground. I'm commentating a little bit late here, but here we go. Trying to watch all this action. They're going so fast. And Musashi does it so far away. That's actually surprising. Big guy. Musashi needs to, like, take a deep breath and relax, because he's making mistakes he does not usually make, which is, to me, surprising. But again, we'll see. See how this goes.
Perfect.
And he gets him a perfect on the second round.
Round three.
Moving on to the third round. Oh. Really going at it now. You can see that Bellicose is showing no mercy. He wants it known that he is above his league. He wants that to not be any question in anyone's mind. Proving it by taking a second win for the match. Second match win. Going on into the third match now, with two of those going to Bellicose. Let's see here. Meantime, I have to add my little match notifications here. There we go. Yeah. It'd probably be an interesting match between him and I, just very tight on time most of the time, which sucks because I do like playing him as well. But here we go for the third match. He's not bad, but both of them, I mean, I wish I had my freaking buttons, would have been nice, but, you know, whatever. It is what it is. I'm not about to say it's I lost because I didn't have my buttons or anything. He played well. I mean, I can't really say anything about that. He played well. So, let's see. Definitely, I mean, I think he'd be more challenged by Byron's Katarina than his Shayu, because his Shayu is definitely basically like you picking your character, your main, you know? So, but he didn't want to use Katarina because he knows Musashi was going to use her, and he didn't want to put Bellicose in that kind of predicament.
Come and get some.
Desculpa, mas você vai ter que morrer.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, exactly why he didn't pick Katarina. Wasn't for the fact of Bellicose being close to beating him or anything. It was more of the fact because Musashi was going to pick Katarina and he didn't want Bellicose to have that pick advantage when Musashi was really going to start. I mean, but it's not like, you know, it looks like it might have not mattered, so.
Round two. Fight.
I want to see, honestly, it would be nice to see Musashi versus Vito Nelson. See where they're both at. You know, Vito Nelson hasn't been here for a while. And I think that would be also an interesting match. And I think Bellicose is adapted to me because we have close matches. Oh, yeah, exactly. Well, he did. He was playing him earlier with Shayu. And he was pretty much not... I mean, I was walking past him and stuff, so... Because obviously it was a casuals match.
Round three.
So he wasn't completely focused on the game. But, I mean, he was playing, but he wasn't 100%. I'm sure you know what I mean. He didn't want to go all out, because that just... He's not trying to discourage anyone either. We all know, you know, the levels of the players here, and you gotta work your way up just like anybody else.
Round four.
I'm not working on myself. Fight. Obviously, these two are more than me, so they're, I mean, eventually gonna surpass me to a point where I can't beat them at all, like I can everyone else in this group. But you know, we'll see how they advance and who goes to what challenges and who picks up on which styles. It'll be interesting. Bellicose coming up on his freaking third win. All right. Three matches, three wins. He's going straight up without any losses so far. Let's get the other source. Oops, sorry. Again. Seem to be forgetting that. Okay. Fourth match. Where is my fourth match marker here? I know it's here somewhere. There it is. Whoa, what happened? That was weird. Computer just kind of weirded out on me. Let's see here. Lock that up.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, yeah. Definitely are. Can't really say any different. I mean, with the regular matches, it's hard not to improve, especially if you're fighting someone on your level. You push each other, challenge each other, and only advance. So that's the real benefit to it as well. Will Bellicose get five straight wins? Time will tell, as he's already on his third with his sweep, not giving Musashi, from what I can remember, any rounds so far. And just like I said, unleashing. Because he wants to, basically, I feel like almost proving himself at this point. With Musashi coming in from Street Fighter, getting a round, so that's great.
Round two.
Excellent.
Fight.
Gotta start somewhere, not just do that again. I like how Bellicose is blocking. He's you know, not extremely vulnerable defensively. is very aggressive, but he does know when to block. So that is good. And coming out with the grabs.
KO.
I hope Billy Coast is able to come to a local sometime. I mean, I understand right now he's probably not going to be able to, but you know, when things clear up and whatnot, hopefully he's able to stop by. Well, when this COVID thing is handled and taken care of. Oh. Well, when this COVID thing is handled and taken care of, I will be having, every 6 months, we're going to have a tournament for a $200 pot. And up those numbers in October and in April. Basically, the anniversary week of AVTU, it'll be 200 bucks on the line. Split three ways, 70% for first, I'm sorry, 60% for first, 30 for second, and 10 for third. So that's gonna be as soon as COVID is up KO. In the week of April.
Final round. Fight.
In a certain week of April, and then also in a certain week in a certain week of October 17th. That's gonna be another $200 pot on a semi-annual $200 pot. So if someone thinks that it's worth coming down here for, that's up to them. Yeah, well, whenever it is gone, those are the dates that it's going to be for the $200 pot. It looks like it was actually caught up here in rounds. Very nice. Oh, but he still, Helico still seals the deal with his fourth win in a row. As far as matches, he did lose some rounds there, though. Keep forgetting about that. All right, here we go. And this is match five, which is the, like, basically Musashi's last chance to get in the, make a comeback. So I mean, it's still gonna be available for whenever COVID is over. It's not necessarily this, you know, coming April or whatever. But as soon as COVID is over, that's what I'm gonna do. And if not by April, then October. Not by October, then next April. And that's how it's gonna keep going. In October, it's gonna be the week of the 17th.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, glad you like it. But yeah, it's gonna be That's going to be a for sure thing whenever it is safe to do so. Because the people that do show up, they, you know, crawl out of the woodwork or anything for the higher pots, I'm sure they will show up. So that's why we got to make sure COVID's gone, because like we saw in the dojo, it can get really packed in here. And if I don't have to turn people away, I'd rather not. The least discouragement, the better.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, going into match five here. Final match for Bellico's Patriot to win. Musashi, five more matches to win. Yeah, that'd be great. I'd appreciate it. I would appreciate it, Mr. Chu. I'll probably, do my usual post. I try not to post too much because I don't want people's... If people do have notifications, I don't want it to blow up. You know, like, they're getting notifications all the time. I'm trying to be more active on it, too, though. Like, posting when I post the replays on YouTube. Simply because, that's actually taking me a lot more effort than these. These I just enjoy doing, but that actually takes, like, the editing and stuff. Not that this isn't work at all, because obviously you can see how many mistakes I have to work on and tweak. But, I'm up this combo here, but by Bellicose. Oh! Ah! so close. But, yeah, I don't want people's little notification things going off. But since the YouTube thing is edited footage and stuff, so it's like, you know, people can skip ahead easier, I figured it's more convenient for them. Look at Musashi looking for that opening and taking full advantage of it. Oh yeah, with the larger price. Good effort, Musashi. That was, I wasn't sure. I don't know the frame data on that stuff, but that was a great effort. And that's the end. That's the fifth match. I mean, I don't have my buttons because Shuten Doji plays on this. But since the fifth match is over and we do have some extra time, I will get some casuals in here. So I'll go ahead and play this match. And we'll see how this goes with me commentating and playing. Interesting at the very least, eh? Let me fix my name here. And Billy Coast does have a win on me, so let me fix that.
Asuka Kazama.
Match thing. Oh no, not first match, second match. Because I don't want to sell him short. There we go. Because I know Billy Coast really wanted to play more, and I don't want to just. And it's early, since Platinum Eye isn't going to stream till 8 o'clock, so I'll fill in some more time.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, not yet. Well, he did tell me that they were going to start at 8. Yeah, if you want, I'll invite you after this match. I'll let Musashi go, and I'll invite you into it. Unless Musashi leaves the group. Either way, I'll invite you into it. And I mean, if we have the time, might as well, right?
Fight.
I don't know who he is. Oh, he's a fan. Oh, this is okay. I got a plan there. I was playing off the monitor, but that's not a good idea because it's laggy as hell on the monitor.
KO.
I'm gonna switch over. Hold on, let's see.
Round two.
Okay,
fight.
There we go. Oh, I'm used to the locals now. I'm like, why is it not doing, but it's lag, okay. Nice, okay, this is, I need to stretch this out.
Round three.
Okay, practically choking myself with a headset here. All right. All right, well take your time. Getting ready. It's hard for me to commentate when I'm playing, sorry. Gotta. Especially since I'm a little
round
more
four.
Defensive.
Fight.
So, I cannot speak when I'm being defensive. Nice one.
KO.
Really should have switched. You lose. Oh, good. I can switch controllers now. Actually, Mr. Chu, are you ready? Actually, no, you know what? I'll just finish my five. Duh. Okay. Let me see. Hold on. There we go. There we go. Okay. And let me update the stats on here. Say two. There we go. A little bit of a juggler here. Trying to set this up.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
You know, I really wish they'd fix so that you could change your buttons online and not just offline. But gotta adapt, right? Gotta deal. Okay, after this match, I will invite Mr. Chu to the room. And then go from there. I should have changed controllers. Maybe I still can. Maybe I still can.
Get ready for the next battle.
Come on, controller. There we go. Okay. Alright, this one feels already much better. Cool. Alright, cool. I will invite you after this match, but let me finish our little first of five here. But you will be in the room, so. Let me just. Actually, can I? No. I'll invite you after this match.
Round one. Fight. Great. Round two. Fight.
All right, we're going into the third match with Billy Coast winning both times here so far. All right, I gotta do a little something here now, right? Alright, let me invite Mr. Chu here. Spelling it wrong? Am I spelling that wrong, Mr. Chu? Oh, I am. Okay. Back up here. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh! Are you not gonna play anymore? Okay. Oops. second. You're back. Alright, go ahead and accept Mr. Chu. Chu Tendoji's back on. I mean, the controller has his buttons anyway, so. Let me, I'm not even gonna count the matches on this one.
King of Iron Fist Tournament, Ling Xiaoyu.
Alright, there you go. That should be... Actually, yeah, no, that's correct. Alright, now I can focus on commentating here. No, that's good. Got a hefty workout there, Shuten. Alright, here we go. Let's see how this one turns out. Where's my mouse pad? There we go.
Get ready for the next battle.
So here we have Shuten Doji versus Mr. Chu. Basically just casuals, relaxed matches. A little warm up here, the pre-show before the big show that starts at 8 o'clock, since today is PC Kumite Day. This is PS4 pre-games.
Entspanding. Round one. Fight.
I feel like these matches feature themselves.
Round
ready.
Two. Fight.
So focused that you get to talk out. But Mr. Chu already has a round. About to steal his second. Yep, there he goes.
Round
not a
three.
First five, this is casual.
Fight.
So. Step back up.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Ling Xiaoyu.
They already played. Musashi and Patriot already played, dude. You're a little late to the party.
Get ready for the
next
battle.
I only played three matches against Patriot myself. But I won the last one. But I don't know why Patriot left a little early.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
KO. Round two. Fight.
Good matches too. Well, I mean, if you're curious, you'll be able to watch the YouTube footage or after this the Twitch stream. It's also on Facebook. However you want to watch it afterwards. But basically, these two are just playing filler time right now.
KO. Round three.
Go.
Fight.
I think it was 3-1. I can't remember anymore. I think he had three. Wait. Between Bellicose Patriot and myself, because I did not get to play Musashi. Mr. Chu wanted in, and Musashi already had his five matches. Also, did Bellicose. Mr. Chu wanted to play Bellicose. So I booted Musashi to let Mr. Chu in because Bellicose won. But then I was playing Bellicose, and we played before too.
Fight.
It's hard to commentate and not have my buttons, but I did win one out of, I don't know if it was three or four. I have to re-watch it myself. But it was something like that. Three or four matches. So I basically had to. He definitely made me stop commentating and actually concentrate on the match. So then I went, but then we didn't get to play to five because I don't know. I guess Bellicose had to go or something, but he exited the room. I had one win, and he had at the most three when it was over. So Musashi versus Bellicose Patriot, the score was 5-0, and Bellicose Patriot versus Chibi Moon was 3-1.
You win.
And now it is Mr. Chu and Chuten, which is good because I honestly don't want to play Mr. Chu. I know he's way too advanced for my gameplay. I know what league
Welcome
I'm in, and it's definitely
the
not theirs, not,
Tournament
not his,
seven.
Or Chuten's anymore for that matter. So,
Can I? Yu.
Oh, I didn't know that. No, I don't think they have. Yeah, sure you do, Mr. Chu. Sure you do. You got a comment for that, Shuten?
Push button, huh?
Yeah. Shuten has no comment
for
that.
battle.
I believe you guys are still going to continue your game, though, online on the PC. Because the PC is going to be... Platinumized stream. So don't get too serious on this. Just consider this a nice little warm up. Yeah, exactly. Just chilling.
Round one. Fight.
Kettering it to calm your nerves. Actually, I know the perfect thing. I will be right back.
KO. Round two. Fight. Final round. Fight.
I didn't.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist, Ling Xiao Yu.
All right, here we go. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Whatever. God. Yeah, that'd be better. Yeah. Exactly, beverage. God, I swear every time. Here we go. Probably end up cutting all these matches out just so it's,
Fight.
Like Post Patriot. Yeah. Me, Musashi, Shuten. I don't know. We'll see. Well, no, I'm just gonna leave Belly Quest Patriot and Musashi's on the edited one, and then I'll post the full one. So that's what's gonna be on YouTube.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
His cankle there. Oh, Mr. Chu being casually relentless on this match. Really good time for them to be practicing their combos for their battle coming up on Platinum I-935 stream starting at 8 o'clock. This is perfect warm-up time. This night is Sunday Night Kumite, so be sure to subscribe to Platinum I-935's channel, follow, whatever it's called, I'm really not sure, because I'm more of a person that I just like. Wow, Leo looks so weird with a mustache. Just gonna put that out there. It's just totally freaking me out right now with that costume.
Welcome to the King of Lin Xiaoyu.
Lin Xiaoyu versus Leo again. Yeah. I'm not expecting it to change anytime soon, if at all, but yeah, at least not for Shuten.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Usually we don't have commentary during casual. I mean, we do during Kumite, but during the assigned matches. And this is filler since the Billy Coach Patriot and Sasha 37 match ended within 15 minutes, and we had an hour for their matches. I think it's pretty entertaining in those matches. But we're all hoping for Musashi to advance. I know he has that good instinct because of the other Street Fighter game.
Round three.
The natural fighting game players' reflexes and whatnot. Hopefully he can sharpen those skills.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Good game so far, yeah. I agree. You guys got like probably what, 2 matches left before
Welcome to the King of Ling Xiao Yu
right now. Before Platinum Eye takes over with his PC game.
Just tell her you need to struggle so hard, just accept the loss. You'll feel
get ready for the next battle.
I can just record you saying that'd be a lot easier. Okay, go ahead.
Don't struggle so much, just accept the loss. You'll feel much better.
Alright, got it.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh yeah, that's true. I don't know who the first matches are. KidBravo still in the chat.
Round
Bravo.
2. Fight.
Five different things.
Fight.
Which I will not do when I'm, you know, focused on one. But I'll like basically silence everything.
Welcome to the King of Iron, Ling Xiao Yu.
Good stuff, good stuff. She did that face. She's all upset. I love it so much.
I just wanted to let her know how much you love it.
She knows. She said that earlier, too. I told her. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Oh, always on.
Round one. Fight.
There's lag. I'm wearing mine, maybe not. There's lag. If there wasn't, I was playing. You gotta expect the unexpected when it's on PC. Because, I mean, when it's on PC, when it's on internet, when it's on,
Round
when it's
two.
Online.
Fight.
Definitely, you know what I can say about online? Besides hating it, like everyone else. Or, not so much hating it, but preferring locals, that's what it is. The only thing I can say about it is, not only preferred, but, holy crap, I totally lost my channel. you can definitely enhance your defense, because you're extremely vulnerable online, because of lag in certain situations. It kind of forces you to be defensive, and if not, you're just gonna keep getting your ass kicked, basically. You know, but you have to be good enough to reach that level, because if you know, two people are not at that level, then it's just gonna be watching two people just constantly attack each other.
Welcome to the King of Lin Xiaoyu. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight. Yep. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Ling Xiaoyu. Round one. Fight.
Round four.
But good
fight.
I'm just working so far, guys. Good games, Mr. Chu, but it is 8 o'clock, so I will be closing up this stream. Yeah, nice one. Shu-Tin says good GGs as well. All right, and hopefully Platinum might start soon. See you guys on his stream. All right, see you guys. Until next time.